to go down this route of the candle represents the Quran, then according to another group of scholars within this school, the zujaja is the heart. The heart is the glass. And this is a beautiful, beautiful metaphor for the heart. Because glass is fragile and it is also super hard. Glass is transparent and it is also translucent. Similarly, hearts, some of them are fragile and some of them are hard. Some of them are see-through and they're honest. And some of them are double-layered. Some of them are opposite mirrors, literally hypocrites. So if we were to go down the route that glass here represents the heart, there's a powerful metaphor that just like glass is of so many varieties, so too the heart is of so many varieties. And the best glass is the most see-through glass. The best glass, you don't even know it's there. And so too the best heart is the purest heart. The best heart, you can see through that person is as he is. There's no double standards. There's no hypocrisy. There's purity over there.